Right, stop.
Ray-Ban.
What's up, Brendan Miller here, back with my MTB Slam for the month of March. Today is actually my birthday, and it's a beautiful day to be out in Creation. We got a beautiful pond right behind us. We got the standard version of the Mystery Tackle Box. Let's open this thing up and see what we got. I'm a little excited. Excuse the shouting. All right, here we go. I need to get a knife. Alright guys, let's see what we got in this month's Mystery Tackle Box. For those of you who don't know, Mystery Tackle Box is a subscription-based company. They send you a brand new box of baits to your door every month. It's like Christmas. It's awesome. Here we go. What do we got in this month's Mystery Tackle Box? Let's take a look. Okay, we got the Whopper Plopper by River to Sea. This is a bait I have been wanting to buy for a long time. It is amazing. I've seen videos of this thing. The action is great. So I don't know if I'll be able to use it today. We'll see once how active the fish are. We might be able to get a topwater bite. The water might be too cold, so we'll have to see if we can use that. Next up, we got some hooks right here. If I can get my card flipped around here. Okay. These are by, I can't even read that name. Not even gonna, just gonna get a close up of the name. Not even gonna try and pronounce that. These are the Bleeding Bait hooks right here. These are a two pack. These will be good for Texas rigging. They look pretty nice. We got a Fish Head Spin, a nice little bait right here. This bait should be good. Put like a swim bait or something on the back of it. It should catch some fish in this pond. Very nice. And of course, we got the BioSpawn Plasma Tail. Great bait. These are a four pack right here, right there. These are like in a red, look really, really good. And we got some Armored Craw. Now these look very interesting. Never quite seen anything like this before. These are 4-inch. Four pack right here. Really interesting craw design. Never seen anything quite like it. So there you go. Of course, you got your Devil's Digest right here. It's got all kinds of awesome articles in it. Great stuff. Learn something about fishing. You've got a sticker and a little scratch card. You can win some stuff. I'm not going to scratch that right now. I want to get fishing. All right, let's go. To make things more challenging, I'm going to be only using a spinning rod and reel.
There's some topwater action going on. Just leave that side for topwater.
I'm gonna throw the water up. Okay, guys, change of plans real quick. Just saw a fish bust, it looked like. On the surface, I'm gonna throw this Whopper Plopper real quick because see if I can get the fish while they're still active. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna show you this bait real quick. Look at that. A real cool little bait. The propeller spins around in the back, makes an awesome noise. This should be good. I don't know how it's gonna work throwing it on a spinning rod. It should be interesting. Let's go. Break. Just saw a bass right out there, real clear water. Oh! Did you get that? The fish hit it right away. He's active. I jerked way too early. There's a bass right there. Crazy.
Watching you.
There he is! Yeah! All right, guys, the Whopper Plopper does it right there. Oh, dude, he creamed that. Woo! Yes! That was a rush. That was a rush. This little dude crushed the Whopper Plopper. Nice little bass. Look at the colors on that thing are beautiful. Boom, right there, boys. Whopper Plopper does it. Okay, one bait down. Let's keep rolling. All right, guys, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna take that beetle spin or the fish head spin right here. Not a beetle spin. Duh. I'm gonna take this fish head spin. Switch the blade. There's the blade. I'm gonna take this fish head spin right here and put the plasma tail on the back as kind of a teaser trailer type of deal. I should be able to catch at least a couple fish with this thing.
Oh,
right, guys, so we kind of busted with the fish head spin. It was spooking the fish. They didn't seem to like it. So now I'm switching up to this crawfish right here. The armored craw right here, just got it rigged on that same red hook we got in the box as well. I'm fishing it weightless, and we'll see what it can do. On the craw. We're talking about something totally different. He hit it. Not big, but it is a fish, so I'll take it. I will take it. Number two. Right there, nice little dude. Crawls in his mouth. Barely hooked him, too. Hook stuck him good. All right, another bait down. Alright guys, I am now rigging up the BioSpawn plasma tail. I'm just gonna basically rig this weightless and fish it around shore and see what we can do.
If we go tonight, are we gonna go to Gander Mountain?
There's one right there.
Okay. Yeah. I'm
even though I had that on, we're getting ready to move. I just was cranking in my line. Look at that. Little guy, tiny thing. Little dude! On the BioSpawn plasma tail right there, ladies and gentlemen. Decent little fish. That's not huge, but it's a fish, and I'll take him. Nice little dude right there. Very, very nice. Sweet. So guys, that about wraps up the video. I did not complete the MTB slam. I did not catch a fish on the fish head spin, but I did catch a fish on the three other baits. Had a lot of fun. It's beautiful out here today. It's just great to be outside. And not be cooped up in the house with a foot of snow. So it was really awesome today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And as always, Rod, what do we tell them?
Get off your phone and go fishing.
Got my spatula. I'm going to scratch this card quick. See, I could win a baitcaster reel. Nice. From Daiwa. Okay, here we go. It's my birthday today, so hopefully I'll win something. Got a bobber. Got a bass and another bobber. Right there. Got a KVD. Got another KVD. Okay, last one. Here we go. Another bass. Close. That was real close.